Cloud Gurus, and welcome back to another AWS This Week, where we find out what goodies AWS have announced in the past 7 days. I am your friendly neighborhood Jess Alvarez, and this week, AWS shows off with a new console homepage, announces a faster launch speed for Microsoft Windows Server instances on EC2, and releases a new EC2 instance type. Stay tuned to hear the full story in this episode of AWS This Week. Hear ye, hear ye! The AWS console homepage has been updated. There are now 8 default widgets right when you log in, including 3 for anyone new to the cloud titled Welcome to AWS, Build a Solution, and Explore AWS. The other 5 widgets include Recently Visited, AWS Health, Cost and Usage, Trusted Advisor, and Favorites. These widgets are customizable as well. Check the links in the resources for more information about this new functionality. I'm not a fan of the lack of collapsibility of the widgets, but I do love the added color and how you can now see all and know all right when you log in. I cannot wait to see how they grow this new view over time. If you're like me, you would give anything for faster speeds for, well, anything really. Faster launch speeds for Microsoft Windows Server instances on EC2 are now a reality. Launch Windows Server instances up to 65% faster on EC2. The beauty of this is that once the AMI is flagged for faster launch times, it will automatically launch any instances from that AMI faster. There are no service charges for flagging AMIs for faster launching, and customers only pay for the underlying resources used to prepare the instances for launching faster. This is big news for anyone who needed a faster system recovery or run heavy spike workloads. Faster launch times means smoother recoveries and workloads. Configuring the faster launching AMIs is a breeze. Use the console, API, SDKs, or AWS CLI to start or stop faster launching. Are you ready for a new EC2 instance type? Well, ready or not, here it comes. AWS announced the new compute-optimized HPC 6A instance. The HP what-D? High Performance Computing, or HPC. This would include computational fluid dynamics, reservoir modeling, weather simulations, or finite element analysis. The HPC 6A instances offer up to 65% better price performance over comparable compute optimized instances. These new instances are powered by 96 cores of third generation AMD EPYC processors with an all-core turbo frequency of 3.6 gigahertz and 384 gigs of RAM. They're built on the AWS Nitro system and offer 100 gigabit per second elastic fabric adapter networking enabled by default for high throughput internode communications to help run your workloads at scale. These instances are currently available in US East 2, Ohio, and GovCloud's US West regions. If you made a resolution to get started with your cloud journey, the universe is sending you a gift to help. Join 8 Cloud Guru training architects Lars Klint, Scott Pletcher, and Matthias Anderson as they discuss how you can get started with your very own cloud journey. Figure out your goals, upskill with certifications, learn by doing, and learn about the big 3 vendors. All this and more will be covered. So, on January 18th, at 3:30 Eastern, join us on YouTube or Twitch, ask questions, and find out how to get started on your very own cloud journey. Well then, I hope you enjoyed this episode of AWS This Week. I'll include links in the resources so you can dive into any of the cool new things we talked about today. Don't forget to join our awesome Discord community where you can hang out with all your favorite AWS training architects and like-minded people. Thank you so much for watching. Keep being awesome cloud gurus, and we'll see you next time.